So there she lies in the boneyard. Well, graveyard of sorts. There's a lot of good stuff in here, but this is a 7-foot house, brush hog. Paint's just about gone. It's got a big old gouge in the deck. Gearbox has been leaking like a sieve. Couldn't reseal it. It's had multiple clutches on it. Looks like it was used when I started using it. Wheel's bad, drags and doesn't rotate right. Causes a lot of problems. It's heavy duty and it has a really good cut to it actually. The ears are bent, or the 3-point hooks up. It's got a good heavy deck left, but when I went to pull the jumper off the bottom to rebuild the gearbox or replace the gearbox, which usually costs between $300 and $400 to get done or replaced, sometimes more. I broke apart part of the jumper trying to pull it off from the yoke, and it's pretty tough to see underneath there. I let it down. Can't see underneath there at all. Anyhow, made the decision, I'm just gonna go buy a new one. Care for a place to stay. I know I never wear no crown. I'll never be a king of slaves. Wash my hands in the rain. Spend my time with the whiskey. I'll never give up on change. I'll give a damn if you'll ever miss me. Cause it ain't that I can't see. Strapped in, strapped down, ready to go. Went to the bathroom again. Back to the ranch. Never lose track of time. We're about a little old town. What I might have left behind, I just let the sun shine down. Just let them be. We'll roll. Keep on rolling. Thank you.
made it back. With the new brush hog. All shiny. Everything accounted for still. What do you think about it?
Good.
You like it?
Yeah.
Is it? What color is it?
Kind of red.
Kind of red? You think you're going to help me put it together?
Yeah, sure.
We got to put it together.
Well, what's wrong with it?
Well, it's just brand new, and so it needs some...
Remember this guy wants to fall off? This is
broken. Yeah, it's broken.
This one is old.
Yeah, it's broken.
Yeah, something happened.
Well, we spent a lot of time working on it, huh?
Yeah, you have to work on this.
Yeah.
Wait,
what's
this part?
Well, that's still good. Let's get the brush hog unloaded off the trailer.
Yeah.
We had a bunch of other stuff going on, so we're headed out this morning to
the red brush hog, okay?
Yep, that's where we're headed.
Let's go get her.
What do you think, Lucy?
It's kind of cool.
Yep, it's pretty cool.
I want a picture.
Yeah, we're going to go put it together. And
Daddy, then, let's put it in the red brush hog, okay?
That's red flavor. That's red flavor. That's the red. Wow. Here it is. This is it. This one's red one. This red one.
Yep.
Are we going together?
So everything that you need still in the crate, I guess technically, as they say, but all the pieces are here. The dealership didn't have time to put it together. I said that was fine. We'll put it together. Actually saved me $75. Because that's what I guess Bush Hog pays them to put it together. So anyway, it's got all the parts, bagged the bolts, the drive shaft, the chain guard, probably some instructions in that tube, and the safety shield, which I probably won't put on because they just get torn up and then make it very difficult to grease and work on your clutch and do the drive line. So, oh yeah, and we've got the wheels on here on the back, but it's turned to the side, so we gotta turn it over and put it where it belongs. Don't get all greasy, bud.
Here. Good job, Daddy. Good job.
You wanna do it?
Yeah, sure.
Push. There you go. Now all the way back up. All the way. Push. Attaboy. All the way. Up and all the way down. Down. Up. All the way 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 down. Use two hands. Attaboy. There you go. Up. All the way. All the way down. All the way down. Good job. I really liked this new design. So instead of just like an overflow hole to fill mark and a a fill hole or a fill port on the side that's really hard to get to. You've got a fill port right here. It came dry from the factory. Again, I put it together. If you go buy one put together, they should put oil in it, but just 98 gear oil. So you got a nice fill port there. And this is just so much better than the old gearboxes I've used on other brands and Bush Hogs, with just a full mark on the dipstick instead of just letting it go until it's full all the way and kind of guessing how much oil you need. This is really nice. Yeah, so if I can turn it back on there, makes it easy to check in the field too. You don't have to have a wrench to come undo it. Just got a brand new clutch. Pretty cool. Greased everything up. Gonna fire it up. See what she does.
Never seems to die. Trail spent with fear, not enough living on the outside. Never seem to get far enough, staying in between the lines. Hold on to what you can, waiting for the end, not knowing when. May the wind take your troubles away. May the wind take your troubles away. Both feet on the floor, two hands on the wheel. May the wind take your troubles away. Guitar and settle down. Catching an all-night station somewhere in Louisiana. It sounds like 1963, but for now.